The real thing is this. When you go over here and you look at the creator's address, the creator of the token, this guy's got a lot of activity. This person has a lot of activity. Way more than they should. Like, seriously, tons. So it's something to think about before you get in there. So basically it boils down to this. Some tokens you want to get in early. Some tokens you want to wait. I'd wait till this one hits a penny. I'm not trying to hurt anybody's feelings either.